illegal things to never build in Minecraft.
Okay, we've all been here. When you first start playing creative mode, especially if you've been doing only survival up to that point, it can be pretty tempting to use all of those hard to obtain value blocks in some of your builds. And folks, we've all seen the full diamond block house, and while it might have a high property value, it's not exactly a looker. Even when you throw in variation with all of them, they're all just such bright colors that it's really tough to justify using them in your builds, especially in survival mode. But really, unless you're balling out and using these sparingly, I can't justify using them in any of your builds.